एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 33। टू ब्लॉक्स ऑफ मास एम एंड कैपिटल एम आर कनेक्टेड बाय अ स्ट्रिंग पासिंग ओवर अ पुली। द हॉरिजॉन्टल सरफेस ओवर व्हिच द मास एम स्लाइड्स इज स्मूथ। द पुली हैज अ रेडियस आर एंड मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया आई अबाउट इट्स एक्सिस एंड इट कैन फ्रीली रोटेट अबाउट दिस एक्सिस। फाइंड द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ द मास कैपिटल एम अज्यूमिंग दैट द स्ट्रिंग डज नॉट स्लिप ऑन द पुली। लेट द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ मास कैपिटल एम बी ए। Since the mass m is connected to it directly through a string, this block will move exactly as much as capital M moves. Therefore, the acceleration of m is also a. Let us assume the angular acceleration of the pulley be alpha. Since the string does not slip over the pulley, a must be equal to alpha r. If you do not know the relation between linear acceleration and angular acceleration, you should watch our video explaining this relation. Link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. From this relation, we get alpha is equal to A by R. Let us assume the tension in the vertical part of the string be T1 and in the horizontal part of the string be T2. In the free body diagram of capital M, gravitational force of capital Mg pulls it downwards and tension T1 pulls it upwards. The block moves with acceleration A in downward direction. Writing the equation of motion for the block, we get capital Mg minus T1 is equal to capital M into A. In the free body diagram of M, the only horizontal force is T2, and because of this force, the block moves towards right with acceleration A. Therefore, T2 must be equal to M into A. In the free body diagram of the pulley, tension T1 pulls it downwards while T2 pulls it towards left. Since the radius of the pulley is R, torque about the axis due to T1 is T1 into R in clockwise direction, while due to T2 is T2 into R in anticlockwise direction. Thus, the net torque about axis is T1 minus T2 into R, which must be equal to I into alpha. Putting alpha is equal to A by R and simplifying, we get T1 minus T2 is equal to I A by R square. Adding these three equations, we get capital Mg minus T1 plus T2 plus T1 minus T2 is equal to capital Ma plus Ma plus I A by R square. Simplifying, we get A is equal to capital M into G divided by capital M plus I by R square. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.